totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. Aiden. Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, can I just spend the night in your barn? Please, I mean, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Akuri nao. Dobone, darahe. A dinne.
Oh, the year. Cotnoas, odd. Bendako, a doth cath. Ah, do a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jodie.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Cory and Jay. My mother, Shimsani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Dene.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah, Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Are you coming? You stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
Please, Jodie. Just do as I ask.
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days? Lend a helping hand? Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Cory's room. See you outside? Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Stay well?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Jodie. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jodie and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
Whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jodie! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jodie. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, and don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jodie. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jodie. Anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa, Steve. Whoa.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashkii.
Hey there, Ashkii. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy. No, Aiden. This is between him and me. see, Ashkii? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jodie. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Jodie, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.